popular, will you sign my chest?
That one I don't mind so much.
Yeah, well, FYI, I do.
Just once, I'd like someone to come up to me and say something new.
Mr. Castle?
Where would you like it?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD. We need to ask you a few questions about a murder that took place earlier tonight.
That's new.
I walked to the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.
He's not buying a castle.
Disposition and my wide-eyed gaze. We're singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and that magic's not here no more. And I might be okay, but I'm not.
Stop.
7 years ago, I thought I would never write again. And then you walked through the door. And my whole world changed. You were right. You said I had no idea.
Time won't fly. It's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own, now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scarf from that very first week, 'cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it.
By the power vested in me by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife.